International Halal Showcase in the next 1 month, and we're looking forward to receiving about 100 delegates from the trade list. All in all, in the last 5 years, there's been good growth in trade and investments between our two countries, and today we also celebrate the official launch of the INSITE office in the Philippines. This office is a branch of a Malaysian legal company called Zico Law. Zico is the biggest Malaysian legal services company. It is the only legal service company in ASEAN which has got offices in every ASEAN country. There's no other legal company in ASEAN which has offices in every ASEAN country. So Zico Law is the only company which has offices in the Philippines, Vietnam, Cambodia, Myanmar, Indonesia, Singapore. Yeah? So we are pleased with this development. And this will also be important in terms of promoting services between growth of services between Malaysia and the Philippines. Okay, thank you. So we have 25 Malaysian companies here, mainly in food and beverages, because this is the focus on food and beverages. Gloria Tatu. Okay, any questions?
Anyone who would like to ask anything from our guest today?
You have lots of information in the media kit, yeah?
Yes.
Everything is in there. I think there's no need for any additional. Yes, you got one.
Pastor, good morning. Do you have data about how much Filipino investment is currently in Malaysia? And do you have any target about how much investment you're aiming to
get here
from the country?
San Miguel, our Petron, is invested about $650 million. And they're investing, they've got two companies, or they have two operations in Malaysia. One is a retail petrol station, another will be a refinery. So those are the two major investments, and $650 million altogether. Going forward, of course, they will modernize the refinery and they'll continue to expand the open. So that's the biggest from the Philippines. Here, we are in construction, we are in project development, mixed development, and also in investment development. We expect MTD alloy to continue to do well, especially in township development, Kuala Prazon and Palayan. Bataan, these are some of the places where they've gone to. The experts in this particular business, and the biggest is the Subic Bay. What do you call it? What is that called? This place, Subic Bay. Yeah, you know that. That putting in construction of a world class stadium, and the SEA Games 2019 is going to be hosted by Manila, and this place is going to be developed partly to prepare for the SEA Games. So that's also MTD Alloy, is a Malaysian company in partnership with their Filipino partners. Okay, thank you. Next.
Next question. Anyone?
That's it. Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much for joining us. Thank you for your support. Thank you.
Thank you so much.